to the questions of our own. Will a grave still lie before us and be our own? Will we ever be removed from this dark?